Slip now up the left wing boards, and Ridley clears it all the way down again. Both clubs at full strength, 7:40 to go here in the first period. Robert Dirk in to bump Cicerelli. Now Kiprios drops the gloves, and Robert Dirk pounding away at Kiprios. Kiprios trying to get in some left hands. He's got his right hand held, and there he connects with two of them, three of them. And Kiprios opening up a cut on Robert Dirk with his left hand, as Kiprios's right hand was held by Dirk, a much bigger, stronger opponent. And Nick Kiprios evened up the score there after Robert Dirk got the punches in early.
I tell you, not only did Kiprios do a good job, as you mentioned, on a much bigger opponent, but he comes in there to protect his teammate, Dino Cicerelli, and that's got to show Brian Murray and the Capitals management a lot. You take on a much bigger guy because you're protecting one of the key players of the Washington Capitals. We'll wait for the penalty calls, hope to have it sorted out when we return. Still no score.
The Beltway must have been tough tonight.
This isn't Robert Dirk.
Here's what happened. Cicerelli knocked down and then hammered from behind. You see the stick of Dirk on the neck of Cicerelli, and Kiprios comes to the rescue. Wails into Dirk. You see Dirk has quickly got the gloves off, so he's got an advantage, and he pounds.